rumors are the ghost ship calls these waters.
Capitaine! somewhere!
The enemy has received backup!
Thank you.
Come again.
I know we can do better.
You pass by La Nitra. Things be different.
I bleed iron and shit steel. What can I smith for you, Captain?
Plundering is a nasty business, eh?
Glad they didn't catch you, Captain. Let's keep our business quiet.
Does good work. But she's
everything Boss says is gone.
The helm's freshest member. If greed's a sin, you're the devil himself. Your ambition has served you well, but you will need to guard it here. Top to bottom, each member's loyalty is only to themselves. These dregs will pick you clean while shaking your hand. If not for the business the helm brings, I'd have turned them out long ago. Now, these are captains of great infamy, and they own leagues of allies. I'd love to watch you slaughter the lot. For now, the helm brings great riches. But those profits slow, and it'll be open war again. Till then, I'll keep taking my cuts. Be on your way, Cullen. You avoided Le Spectre and got the goods. You made Tulin happy, saved the pirate round in this port. For a time. And Tulin and his pigs will squeal for more. The pirate round, a mere service to their whims. And yet, it is the only way you can make coin and live long enough to spend it. Nothing else works. I've tried. I've starved. You see, I left home barely a lad. Why? Father was a severe man. My mother died. He and his lash left me no choice but to escape. I took to the streets. I begged what I could. I stole what I couldn't. The point is, I was cut down before I had a chance to grow. Now here, I am chief of trade. But I am still not entirely free of the lash. When Tulin and the pirate ram call, I must heed. If I grasp the helm and deviate from course, only ruin awaits. Yet stay put. My fate is not my own. Leave me alone. I wish to think. Karadek claims to control half my organization. He's got a noose around my balls, and he yanks it ever tighter. Rats infest my ranks, and you, Kali, will help me divine who they are. My agents, the very best of them, collect whispers and assets and then bury them deep. You are to find the stash and recover the items. Among them should be the list of rats. Now, I am handing you a blade. You can use it to release the noose or cut me open. It's good to know where we stand. I won't forget this. Your loyalty will reap its just rewards. I thought you should know this. Caradex collected more capital. He's ratcheted up the bounty on my head and yours. It's all in your hands, Cully. I hope I wasn't wrong about you, for both our sakes. Keep your powder dry.
Ship and a good captain makes for a rich fucking payday. If you know what.
Gerlok's traitor has a head start on us, Captain. We have to catch up.
Captain, look at the map. Gerlok's agent has left a trail for us.
We should study the note from Gerlok's agent if we want to find the traitors.
Boy, there's fruit there! Who would be mighty thankful?
Havari.
The Farah clan have raided our food supplies. Track them down for us, Captaini. You may use our weapons to send them a warning. Wishing you a safe journey from Sahari raiders.
Listen, I'm not jesting for a laugh. You want to say in how things are run, then join me on my new ship.
So the rats are cowering at Jiwei. Perhaps we should pay them a visit. of stopping Skurlock's downfall.
Drawn to the sunken goal.
Lots of trade going on.
Pick a bone with scoop.
Your infamy continues to rise. Soon all will shiver in your wake. Long list of captains. Some of my best. Yet it covers only a fraction. More remain hidden. Karadek lays bait and the spineless oaf snap at it. I mean, there's no honor among thieves, but selling out to the French? They dig their own graves just to get a prettier tombstone. I'd bury the lot, but there won't be enough captains for the pirate round. Chulim will cut us off like a rotten limb. You could take them on, and with help, kill the fucks. But that leaves us wide open for Karadek to swoop in. My port will burn. Karadek puts blade to my neck, while my own captain stabbed me in the back. Resist or not, he'll take it all. A glorious victory. That's what he wants. Karadek makes his name for slaying infamous pirate, earns favor, then rises to a cushy new post on the Atlantic. Got an idea floating about in my head. It washes everything clean. I'll tell it to you soon. Just need to smooth over some details. Stay greedy.